Today we will start World Ocean. Five oceans in the world: Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean, and Southern Ocean. This is Pacific Ocean. This and this. This is Pacific Ocean. It is showing both sides. Why? Because Earth is round and we cannot see backside. So here, this is plotted like this. And this is Atlantic Ocean, and this is Indian Ocean, and this is Arctic Ocean, and here Southern Ocean, yeah, Antarctica Ocean. So we have high ocean. And so many seas is present, like we have Bengal, South China Sea, Philippine Sea, Mediterranean Sea, Black Sea, Caspian Sea. So many seas is present in different ocean. So how seas originated? Sea ka origin kaise hua? ठीक है? ऐसा माना गया है कि सी जो है 500 मिलियन साल पुराना है। ऐसा कहा जाता है कि पहले अर्थ जो था वो मोल्टेन मैग्मा, मैग्मा क्या होता है, जो डिफरेंट रॉक्स है उसका मोल्टेन फॉर्म, जो अर्थ क्रस्ट में पाया जाता है, अर्थ सरफेस के नीचे, वो काफी एक्सट्रीमली हॉट होता है, तो उससे गैस और वेपर के निकलने से बादल होना, फिर बारिश, बहुत दिनों तक बारिश हुई और जो है जितने भी खाई थे उसने जल जमा हो गया, इससे सी का निर्माण हुआ ऐसा माना जाता है। और सो वी हैव फाइव ओशन, वन इज पैसिफिक ओशन, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean, and Arctic Ocean. We will tell you one by one. So, when you talk about ocean, so many trenches, that means khai is there in the ocean. So, greatest depth in the world and greatest depth point in the world is Mariana Trench. And other greatest depth is Puerto Rico, which is present in Atlantic Ocean, Java Trench present in Indian Ocean, and Arctic Ocean is present in Arctic Ocean. These are greatest depth point in the ocean. So first we will start Pacific Ocean. You can see this is Pacific Ocean. It is surrounded by, in north this is Arctic Ocean, and in east you can see this is America, North America and South America, and sorry, this is west, and in east this is Africa and Australia. Okay, this is surrounded by this. So you know Pacific Ocean is largest ocean, and equator, suppose this is equator, equator divides this Pacific Ocean in two parts. One part is northern Pacific and second part is southern Pacific. This above the equator, this is called northern Pacific, and below the equator it is called southern Pacific. And you know about Mariana Trench, it is present in Pacific Ocean and it is deepest part of the world. So many seas are present in Pacific Ocean. Some example is there like Coral Sea, East China Sea, South China Sea, Sea of Japan, and LOC. And this Pacific Ocean is connected with different pathway with other ocean, like Indonesian Seaway connect Pacific Ocean and Indian Ocean. Likewise, Strait of Magellan connect with Atlantic Ocean and Pacific Ocean, and Bering Strait connect Pacific Ocean and Arctic Ocean. So you have to remember this pathway or strait which connects two ocean, okay? Like Indonesian Seaway connect Pacific and Indian Ocean, and this Strait of Magellan connects with Pacific Ocean with Atlantic Ocean, and Bering Strait connect Pacific and Arctic Ocean. And this, because Pacific Ocean is deepest and largest ocean, so you this ocean have many islands. About 25,000 islands is present in Pacific Ocean, and it's contribute about 50% of all this ocean. So 50% share of all ocean comes from Pacific Ocean among all five ocean. When we talk about fish and fisheries of Pacific Ocean, so many fisheries are present in Pacific Ocean, like herring, salmon, sardines, snapper, swordfish, tuna fish, and so many shellfishes. But problem in Pacific Ocean is most of the stock is over exploitation, over fishing is serious problem in Pacific region. Second largest ocean is Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean, you can see, is bounded by this Europe, this is Africa, and this is America, South America, this is North America. This ocean has S shape. You can see this is S shape. Okay. And Strait of Gibraltar connects this ocean to Indian Ocean. So this Atlantic Ocean covers about 29% of all water surface of the ocean, and this separates old world and new world. What is old world? Old world means which discoveries is earlier, and it is earlier known, like Africa, Europe, Asia, Australia. This is old world. This is old world. This is Africa. This is Europe. This is Asia and Australia. This is earlier known. And this America is discovered later. So this is called new world. So this Atlantic separate this old world and this new world. This is equator. So this equator separates and divides the Atlantic Ocean into two parts. One is Northern Atlantic and second is Southern Atlantic. So in Atlantic Ocean, hello.
Yes, sir.
In Atlantic Ocean, yeah. Tell. So in Atlantic Ocean, so many productive areas. Productive area, matlab where production of fish and shellfish occur. So some productive area is like Newfoundland, Scotian Shell, Pope and Bahama Bank. These are some productive areas of Atlantic Ocean. Third ocean is Indian Ocean. You know Indian Ocean? It is covered by Asia in north. You can see this is India. And this is Asia in north. And in east, this is Australia. And west, this is Africa. And in southern, it is Southern Ocean or Atlantic Ocean. So Indian Ocean is third largest ocean, and it have two large gear. Gear, what is gear? Anybody know? Gear is a system of current. Generally in a river, current or water flow is decided by point of origin. Okay, but in ocean, water flow is decided by different currents, gears, wave and tide. So gear is large system of current, and it is caused by Coriolis effect. What is Coriolis effect, everybody? When a object is moving, so some force is acted on that moving object. When you take a initial frame of reference, then if a object is moving in anti-clockwise, then one object which is on that object moves towards right. This is Coriolis effect. So due to this Coriolis effect, large gears are created or currents are created. So two gears predominantly present in this Indian Ocean, which is known as Argolis current and Argolis return current. This determines the flow pattern of ocean, because water flow in the ocean is depend upon current, wave and tide. So this Argolis current and Argolis return currents determine the water flow in Indian Ocean. Okay, so Indian Ocean accounts second largest share in tuna fisheries. So tuna, you know tuna fish, so it accounts second largest share after Pacific Ocean. Okay, fourth ocean is Arctic Ocean. This Arctic Ocean is a smallest ocean, and this is shallowest also. So salinity and temperature vary because it is shallowest. So salinity and temperature varies seasonally, and due to low evaporation rate, it has lowest salinity. So lowest salinity and most shallowest ocean is Arctic Ocean. Okay, so some endangered marine species are present in Arctic Ocean, including walrus, whales, jellyfish. These species are abundant in Arctic Ocean. Last ocean is Southern Ocean. Southern Ocean is situated or present in South Pole of Earth. So you can see this is Southern Ocean. This ocean is also known as Antarctic Ocean or Austral Ocean. This ocean is smaller than Pacific, Atlantic and Indian Ocean, but it is larger than Arctic Ocean. So this is fourth largest ocean. Southern Ocean has a typical depth of 4,000 to 5,000 meters. And it has low continental shelf. Continental shelf, I will tease in ocean basin, when I will tease ocean basin. So continental shelf has gentle slope, means slope is lower, and continental slope is steep slope. So this continental shelf has gentle slope, and it is rich source of fisheries. It is rich in fisheries. So here continental shelf is narrow because and lower, so depth means its unusual depth is present in the ocean. Arctic sea, when we talk about biodiversity, so and fisheries, very less fisheries is present in Antarctic Ocean. Some blue whales, squids, parsil, these creatures are present in Southern Ocean. So today we have talked about World Ocean. So we have told you we have five World Ocean. One is Pacific, Atlantic, Indian, Southern, and Arctic Ocean. So in these ocean, Pacific Ocean has greatest depth and it is largest ocean. Then Atlantic is second largest ocean, Indian Ocean is third largest ocean, and Southern Ocean is fourth largest ocean, and Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean. So these ocean have different characteristics, like different ocean have different water flow system, different current. So you have to remember which type of current is present in which ocean and which types of gear present in which ocean and which type of species present in which ocean. So many trenches is present in these ocean. So you have to remember the name of trenches. Some famous trenches, like I have told, Mariana trenches, Java trenches. So which trenches is present in which ocean? And some of the island, so which is most common. So some of most common island is present in which ocean? So these things generally you have to know because it is asked in examination. So here you have to make a list in one page. Like we have marked, this is Pacific, Atlantic, Indian, Southern, and Arctic Ocean. So you have to write in Pacific column some 5 to 10 island, some 5 to 10 or these trenches and gears, name of some gears, species, maximum number of species present in Pacific Ocean. So for every ocean, you have to mention the name of island, trenches, gear, and species. And you have to make the assignment and you have to submit the Google Classroom. I have already told, and you have submitted the assignment in Google Classroom, and you have to submit the this assignment in Google Classroom. Today is Friday, so before next Friday, you have to submit this assignment. You have to write the name of maximum possible species for each ocean, island, name of the island, branches, and year. This assignment you have to submit before next Friday. If you have any doubt, please tell.